This is solarcells101.com. This is my set of solar panels I have on my shed here. I'm going to just show you what these ones here are putting out. They're 120 watts apiece, and there's five of them on here. I'm only going to show you these ones. I'm not going to show you this set over here, just to show you what I'm grid tying and the power that I'm getting out. Today is January the 6th, and this is in Ohio. So I'm going to go in and show you what I'm grid tying right now. They're doing pretty good today. I have seen peaks of 550 watts going in, but it's not bad with the sun being low right now. This is just a cheap Chinese power inverter. I bought a 1200 watt because some said that, you know, they would only put out like half or whatever, but so it's more than what I need. But right now this is putting out, I'll focus in here, 500 watts with those five panels. So like I said, I've seen peaks of 540 550, but really with grid tying and everything, I've actually had pretty good success with not having too much loss. And what I've done on these ones, they're all tied in series, so I've got almost 100 volts coming down through here, flying into this thing. So this grid tie is set up for higher voltage. Now the set I have on here is a grid tie that'll do like from I think it's 28 volts to like 55 volts, something like that. This one here is higher voltage in the shed here, but both of them seem to work pretty good. So I just wanted to share that with you. I might give you more tips later on different ways that I've hooked stuff up to show you how I got the most out of the solar panels with the grid tie. So that's it for now. This is solarcells101.com.